Hi folks, Allie from the Outdoor Rec School again, here with some spring hiking do's and don'ts for you. It's a great time to get out and hike, but we want to make sure that as we do that, we're taking care of the trails and ourselves and other people in our community. So I'm out on a local trail here today, and as you can see, the trail's kind of muddy. It is springtime. There's still a little bit of ice there. So one of our first do's is to make sure that you're wearing footwear that's going to keep you safe and keep you on the trail instead of what you can see in front of me here, which is where some people have stayed in the middle of the trail, but others have tried to avoid the mud by walking out on the side or the edge of the trail there, which is going to widen our trail and destroy habitat on the edges of the trail. So wear some hiking boots like the ones I'm wearing that can get muddy, and that's fine, or some other shoes that you don't care about getting muddy. Another tip for you is to, if you're worried about stability staying on those muddy patches and icy patches, go ahead and bring a trekking pole with you, or grab a walking stick so you can avoid that. Another do is that right now we want to be keeping our distance from other people on the trails, and the way that you can do that and be proactive about it is to, when you see someone else coming, step off of the trail a few feet to give them plenty of space to pass, and then step back on the trail instead of both of you walking off of the edges of the trail to avoid each other. So we definitely want to stay healthy and safe, but we also want to take care of our trails while we do that, and those two things can happen at the same time. So do wear good footwear, bring a trekking pole with you, yak tracks if you're going to be on a really icy trail, and step away off of the trail to give people space, but don't walk off of the trail. So those are my spring hiking tips. Definitely get out. It is beautiful outside right now, and it's a great way to get some fresh air. Have fun hiking.